Chetham's is the UK's leading specialist music school, with an unrivaled reputation for musical education across the world, attracting the very best young musicians from the UK and across the world.
The people that I know there, who run it, who work there, and who have studied there, are some of the best musical teachers producing the best pupils.
Places at the school are awarded purely on the basis of musical ability and potential, and funding is available from the government to help meet the cost. This means that entry is open to everyone, regardless of background or circumstance. Over 90% of our UK students receive support in this way. Students' musical ability is nurtured by some of the best music teachers and guest tutors from around the world. Their academic education, meanwhile, covers a full curriculum of subjects and comprises about two-thirds of their timetable. Chetham's regularly features towards the top of academic league tables.
Music is, of course, the most important thing we do, but the academic side of things is really, really high level as well. And we turn out fully rounded, wonderful human beings, but they've all got an extraordinary talent in common.
Most Chetham students go on to pursue a career in music, as music teachers, music therapists, and as professional musicians. Chetham's alumni can be found in all of UK's major orchestras and include noted soloists like violinist Jennifer Pike, pianist Stephen Huff, and jazz musician and composer William Simcock.
Well, whenever you tell anybody that you've been to Chetham's, I think everyone really recognises it for what a fantastic institution it is. Chetham's is totally respected as being something which, you know, will set you up for your whole career.
Chetham's is celebrating 40 years as a specialist music school and continues to produce the musical stars of the future, like Peter Moore, who in 2008 sensationally became the youngest ever winner of the BBC Young Musician of the Year.
It's great being at Chet's because it's such a great opportunity to learn so much more about music and about the ensembles and the lessons here. It's just, you're surrounded by great musicians all the time.
Chetham's believes we have an important role to play in the local community, and both students and tutors work closely with schools, community groups and individual musicians, helping to inspire others and improve the quality of music education for all. All this has been achieved despite the current school buildings. The music school in particular is currently housed in an old Victorian station hotel, which was built without much thought to acoustics or soundproofing.
We're really bursting at the seams at the moment in terms of rehearsal space, studio space, quiet enough space where we can really work in detail without having to listen to somebody else giving a lesson next door at the same time.
We're in the confines of a building that is falling apart and it's like wearing a straitjacket. We're working with a straitjacket, but it's restricting the amount of things we can do. You know, here is a day when we've got 9 visiting artists, 25 students, Swedish people with us, plus all our students, plus 4 visiting schools coming in to sharing something we're hosting here.
Chet's is still a relatively modern school, but we're based in buildings which are very old, 600 years old nearly, and to be honest with you, bang out of date. Even our school hall can't accommodate our symphony orchestra and an audience at the same time. And we have the most beautiful music being produced in really shabby and acoustically poor practice rooms. Our children just deserve so much better than this.
Now an incredible new building is needed, which will secure the future of the school and give it a home to match its world-class reputation. Combining brand new academic classrooms with all the practice and rehearsal space we will ever need. At the heart of the new building will be a state-of-the-art concert hall, one of several performance spaces which will be available for the school's own concerts and for local schools, amateur orchestras and other groups, giving them access to a world-class city centre venue. The school has already secured significant support from the Department of Children, Schools and Families and the Northwest Development Agency. However, there is still a long way to go, and the school is now seeking additional support to help meet the cost of the new building.
For those people who would consider investing in this building, I think what they should feel is that they're giving something really important. Okay, it's a school, but it's a school which has this width of vision to enhance the community in so, so many ways.
There's no doubt in my mind that Chets is one of the most important institutions. This is a really fundamental part of the educational and cultural life of this great city. And I urge everybody to support this project in any way that they can to ensure that Chets goes on growing and growing.
I've been a fan of Chethams for years. I think anyone with a passion for great music must have a great respect for what they do. This is a vitally important project, which is why I'm happy to support it and to give my time to help make this film. This is not just about investing in 300 students. This is about supporting an organisation that has become one of the most important cultural foundations in this country.